The idea used to be that here in America, anybody can make it. But part of that was because we put these ladders of opportunity for people. And unfortunately, what's happened is it's gotten tougher for a lot of folks. So we've got to reverse these trends. This has to be Washington's highest priority. How do we make sure everybody gets a fair shake? That's got to be our priority.